guys, please, can you just keep it down?
Oh, and Gritokian wins.
Oh, goodness. I'm totally devastated.
You hear that?
Oh, silence, yes. It's golden.
Oh, that's not what I meant. Shouldn't Dave be working on that Broadway musical?
You're right. I haven't heard a peep in hours.
I'll check upstairs.
We'll check the music room. Dave, are you...
Dave!
Ow! Oh, Theodore, I'm fine, okay? I just can't write. The producers want the songs by the end of the week, and everything I've written is just terrible.
You know, Dave, I'm sure it's not as bad as you think.
If you two don't mind, could I play you what I've written so far?
Sure.
Working and working and working some more. That's all we do is work, work, work. And I'm tired of working so much. Yeah, I'm working too much. Yeah. I mean, that's as far as I've gotten. So, what do you think?
Yeah, Bolt, please tell me that is not your song. Because it was amazing. I loved it.
Alvin, it's okay. Thanks. It's awful.
Yes, Dave, but there's nothing wrong with awful, okay? I mean, you know, it could be a whole new kind of musical style. Right, guys?
Yeah.
Thanks, guys, but I just can't come up with anything.
It says here that writer's block is very common. And guys, remember, you know, it's not the only time Dave's had writer's block.
Yeah, that's right. He'll probably start writing again in the morning.
Okay, thanks for joining me, everyone. Here's a little something that I've been working on to help Dave. And we start rehearsals immediately.
Got it!
Dave, thank you for joining us. Have a seat, please. We're going to show you how easy it is to write a musical. I whipped this up today, and, well, if I can do this, imagine what you can do.
Looking for love, where will it find me? Is it ahead, or is it behind me? Looking for love, ain't easy for a girl like me. Looking for love, searching and hunting, dreaming all day, only of one thing, bring me my love. No, we should be leaving here tomorrow night. Ain't nothing going on. No, you stay where you don't belong.
You wrote that?
Dave, come on. Don't look so stunned. It's not that hard.
In a day?
Dave, you put your butt in the chair, and then, bam, a musical comes out. That's how everyone does it.
No, it's not. I'm speechless. Okay, well, I've certainly got a lot to think about.
Yes! Guys, we did it! He's so inspired, I bet he has a smash musical by tomorrow morning.
Yeah, but there's no way you wrote this, right?
Britt. What's important is that Dave sees that it's doable. I mean, you know, if he sees that I can do it, then he can do it.
But you didn't do it, right? Tell us, Alvin.
Okay, no, I mean, if we're gonna nitpick, no, okay? I got it off the computer. Someone filmed a rehearsal of a play, but we can't tell Dave or Lundu everything we just did.
Walk to school. Didn't want to interrupt your writing process. Oh, boy.
Oh, hello, David. I haven't seen you for a while. Are you working hard?
Well, you know, I was writing a play, but I'm giving that up.
Oh, dear. You've given up on writing?
Yeah, it was too tough. But I have a favor to ask. Can you look after the boys for me? I need some time to clear my head.
Oh, shoot. You say you need some time to clean your bed? Well, why do you need to go out of town for that?
No, Miss Mill. Well, you know what? It's not important. Look, I'm going to a place where there's no service.
So the boys won't be able to call.
And why can't the boys call, Davy?
No service.
Yes, I understand. Service just isn't what it used to be. And how long will you be gone? Oh, dear.
1 or 2 days.
What?
I'm not really sure.
Would you just tell the boys I love them?
All right, David, I will.
I can't wait to hear Dave's songs.
Hop in, boys! Boys!
So, Dave is still writing?
No, he said he was giving that up and leaving town. He said he just wants to make beds. Now, come on, get in the car. Oh!
So, why did he have to leave town?
Well, maybe he went to a bed-making school. I don't know.
How long will he be gone?
He said he's not sure. Oh, dear! Oh, I'm sorry. I thought that was a little bunny.
He said he wants to make a living making beds?
I guess that's easier than writing songs. Oh, who put those there?
Well, it appears Alvin's brilliant plan to help Dave backfired. Now, Dave thinks he doesn't have the talent to write a musical, since Alvin wrote one in a day.
And he doesn't want to write ever again. He just wants to make beds.
Make beds?
Is he even good at making beds?
Oh, well, I don't, you know, we've never noticed. But, you know, probably easier than writing a Broadway musical.
Oh, what have we done?
Dave, come on. We need you to write songs for us. We need another hit. Now quit making beds.
Alvin, I can't write. You should write. You're so much better than I am.
No, I'm not. I didn't
Alvin,
even...
you're distracting me. I've got over 200 beds to make, and this is the only thing I can do well. Now, please. Oh, Simon, watch. This is how you know if you've made the bed correctly. I'm gonna drop a coin on the bed, and watch, it's gonna bounce right up. No, I can't even make a bed. I can't even make a bed. Theodore, can I play you my new song?
Oh, sure.
Beds, I like to make beds, 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 oh beds. I can't get them out of my head. Making beds is good for you, that's what our parents tell us. When I'm making sandwiches, I even tuck in the lettuce. Oh, beds, I want to make a bed.
We have got to get Dave back before he decides to never write again.
But we don't know where he is.
I think we have to call the police.
You're saying we have a missing person?
Yes. It's Dave.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And maybe, just maybe, did you have something to do with this young man?
No. Sort of.
Oh, yeah, well, sort of. Well, no, I mean, yes, but spit it out. What'd you do?
No. Dave left because he wants to make beds.
What? He makes beds? Sounds like he was stressing out. Did he say where he was going? How long he'd been gone?
No, he just left. He said he didn't want to write songs anymore.
He was quite upset about the way service has gone downhill.
Hey, Miss Miller, will you come outside with me for a minute?
Listen to me. I'm telling you right now, Mr. Seville has flown the coop, okay? He ain't coming back.
Oh, dear. Are you saying David's not coming back?
Uh-huh. I'm pretty sure I said those exact words.
And I'm not surprised. I am surprised that he couldn't come up with a better excuse. I mean, making beds?
That's the lamest lie I've ever heard.
Oh, dear. Well, what do we do?
Well, you're going to have to tell him, aren't you? I can't
oh,
do
no,
it.
Oh, no, I can't. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it.
You'll put in charge of this.
And no, I don't care. I'm not going to do it. I'm not.
Fine.
Okay, Dangus, you can do this. Just let him down easy. And 1, 2.
Kids, bad news. Daddy's not coming home.
Dave's not ever coming back.
Look, I don't want to be the one to have to tell you this, but yeah.
Dave!
What? You gonna stay this time, or you just gonna make the beds and leave again?
What? Of course I'm staying.
Shame on you. What you put these kids through? I'm telling you, you pull something like this again, I'm gonna make sure you spend the rest of your life behind bars.
What? Guys, I'm never gonna leave. We're a family.
Except what if Alvin accidentally burned the house down?
Oh, well, then I guess I'd have to leave. But I'd take you guys with me. Now go to sleep, okay? I'm expecting a call from those Broadway producers. I sent them Alvin's play. Oh, that's him now.
Dave, real quick, I just...
Hello?
We're plagiarizing now.
Plagiarism?
This is already a Broadway play.
It's already a Broadway show.
Yeah, it's in rehearsal.
It's in rehearsals?
I don't want to hear.
Wait, I can explain. Alvin, so you didn't write it?
Technically, you know, I never said I wrote it. I said, you know, I whipped it up. You know, whipped.
Oh, what a relief. Maybe I can write a musical. Okay, guys, I'll see you in the morning.
Well, guess whose plan worked after all?
You think that worked?
Hey!
Think
it's not!
Hey!
Okay!